Why did you do that? Why did you disrespect Wendyshe in public?
Point of correction, about your mind disrespecting her. And it wasn't intentional, I said, okay, hi, and I can't hide. But who share video now, because it's there. Miss Novino. And you know, I was in a hurry, I said, I'm going to picture, group picture. So, and maybe I know Stoneboy attending, sir. While in swatting in, sir, and me cheer bullet, and I'll say hi, and I'm so oh, hi, and I'm a cheer while it's a baby fast now.
You hugged Wale.
Yes.
You hugged your boss.
Even Stone, my hugging in the chair, and say,
Wale ain't it, and I was.
Oh, Debbie. It was natural. Listen, it was not. I hugged bullet.
You hugged me?
Bullet made me hugging.
Are you a gay?
Oh, what I say? Oh, Kali, oh. Jesus. Oh, okay, hi, I'm say hi, and your point of crime, and then I'm video, no, how okay, and then the facial expression, no, after that, no, and maybe a man called for you and say, if you're not so not wearing any, you say, yeah, Michelle, that's the old Debbie.